set it off on purpose. Thunder. I'm sure there's traps everywhere I'm about to set up. What achievement is that? Insult and injury? Okay. She's placing traps all around that bitch. I'm about to go set some off. Yeah. I wish I had a flashlight. Set that off. Take the pallet. She's gonna give up. She knows better. She's placing another one in this same exact spot. Set it off again. I'm gonna take a hit for this one. Nope. I set it off literally fucking behind her ass. I'm only here to set off traps. I'm running behind her. Omega lol. She's whiffed. Okay, she's not good. She can't be. Coming for a hit. Yeah, keep doing it, keep doing it. Oh, you got the... Set the traps. Set him on. Go set off or trap someone and go for the NX. Yeah, you like how I took that hit? Yeah, dude. Oh shit. That's.
Oh, I'm gonna go down.
Setting off the trap. Oh my god! I set off like fucking three traps to get it. My god. I have a feeling the gen on the other side is gonna be finished before that one.
Oh, I forgot about that fucking waterfall.
First broken. No totem. Oh no. Oh, she hears it! She fucking swung and missed. No, Ed! Oh my god! Dude, I came across two dull totems. And that's what I get for assuming. She put traps. It's either bust that totem or sacrifice another survivor, I'm sure. I wouldn't do it. She literally has like 5 traps around me. And in like a good amount of radius where you're gonna get caught if you try. Because the other dude's just standing there. He's not. I can tell you the 2 totems aren't on this side. Or the 2 dolmens that are still on this side, I've yet to be fucking cleansed. She's just face camping at this point.